Exactly 3 weeks ago to go tonight until the deadline for a new arena plan. Mayor Johnson remains confident at this point that a deal is going to get done.
But an event this afternoon to promote the plan didn't go quite as expected. KCRA3's David Bienick is live in Sacramento with a live update.
Yeah, good afternoon, Edie. Mayor Johnson and arena supporters came to the downtown rail yards this afternoon where they had planned to unveil new drawings of the arena project. But at the last moment, they changed their mind.
For Secretary Ray LaHood.
As Mayor Johnson welcomed Federal Transportation Secretary Ray LaHood to the downtown rail yards today, two people waited off to the side, holding a huge board draped in a black cloth.
It is a big deal that we have the Secretary of Transportation in Sacramento today.
But as the mayor began to speak, he said the arena drawings were not quite ready to be unveiled. Arena supporters said they decided at the last moment not to take the spotlight off LaHood's goal of promoting high-speed rail.
Did the secretary feel uncomfortable with having them unveiled here?
Well, I don't think he felt uncomfortable. I think we just thought it made sense to really focus this event, not conflate the two issues.
Mayor Johnson shrugged off this week's city council vote, at which 4 of 9 city council members supported putting the arena's main funding mechanism up for a public vote.
The last, 5 or 6 votes on this particular topic have all worked out favorably.
City Hall staff took another step forward today when they whittled down from 13 to 10 the company's eligible to bid on leasing the city's parking spaces. The city manager says we should know soon exactly how much that lease would provide for the arena.
Well, I think we're talking spring. Yeah. Later in.
But not before the March 1st deadline.
Well, not before the March 1st deadline.
So the NBA has set March 1st as the deadline for Sacramento to come up with an arena funding plan or risk losing the Kings. As you heard the city manager say just there, how much the city will contribute is still just an estimate at this point and will likely stay that way until March 1st. How much the Kings owners and the NBA and the arena operator would contribute is still a mystery. Live in downtown Sacramento, David Bean, KCRA3 reports.
Okay, so they didn't unveil the new drawings, but the mayor kind of unveiled his political future a little bit there, David?
Yeah, that's right. Mayor Johnson has made the arena and keeping the Kings a top priority of his first term. So as he was leaving today, I asked him this question.
Mayor, one more question. Are you committed to running for re-election whether or not the arena is successful?
Absolutely.
So absolutely, Mayor Johnson will run for a second term, whatever happens to the arena plan over the next couple of months. By the way, the filing period for candidates to city council begins on Monday. So far, 3 people have said they're interested in running against the mayor.
All right, David Bienick reporting for us. Thanks, David.